feel great. I think, as she said, she gave me the great compliment of being a day goddess. I don't know if I pulled that off, but it definitely makes you feel like a goddess. And it's also comfortable, you know, it's not like extremely heavy or tight, so very easy to walk in. And the idea of it being like a champagne celebration, you know, in a brunch or a daytime is what was behind the collection, and I think she did a great job.
I loved this collection as usual. I loved the color palette. It's a lot of pastel shades, and in fact, I was the only one clicking pictures of a few outfits that I really liked. So yeah, proud of you.
Thank you.
I think Lakme Fashion Week is such an exciting place for all the designers to be, because the platform it gives them, the kind of coverage you get, and I think all the designers push themselves. So I think even Rajat has pushed himself to go a different route, go brighter, go more fun, and I think it really showed in his clothes. There's some gowns that are ready to be worn on the red carpet from that collection, and I'm looking forward to wearing a couple. Fabulous.
Well, I think that what I'm wearing is absolutely beautiful. It's making me feel very beautiful. And the colors, the white and gold, and the whole look put together with the accessories is just very beautiful.
Hi, everybody. I'm Shahrukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.